Carolina 12-11-2 at home. That's the 24th best home record in the National Hockey League. They look to improve that tonight as Jason Blake's shot is stopped. Cam Ward makes the second save on Matt Stajan. Two chances. Walker, Ray Whitney. Whitney now steers it in. The big guy, Hal Gill, who could be moved. He's a free agent at the end of the year. It goes off of Gill right on the target. And a little bit of a tough chance there for Toskala. Matt Sundin with Nick Antropov over the line. He gains entry. Drops it back to Talusti, who scores! Yuri Talusti blasts that shot right by Cam Ward early. And goaltending scoring, which we'd like to look at, as it is so exciting. Here's Stillman now, centering one off of Toskala. He had the paddle down, and Toronto staves it off. Valim hammers one. A chance at the side of the goal. Stillman shoved off. A second chance is blocked by Kubina. Whitney's shot stopped in front. Oh, mercy. What a job by Toskala. Carolina knocking on the door. Goliakovo. The pass unattainable for Matt Stajan. Going after it here, Jason Blake, and he pays a price. He's hit by Corey Stillman, but he has the puck. He shoots one. Cam Ward says no. As we go to 4-on-4 hockey, where Toronto has scored three times and given up two, Carolina has only one 4-on-4 goal all season, yielding five, almost six. Good save by Cam Ward off the stick of Darcy Tucker.
It's tough to get any kind of flow when you're dumping pucks out. At times, I think Carolina has not come back as hard as they should to keep those gaps tight.
LaRose with a chance. Oh, what a stop by Toskala. That's his best. Chad LaRose walked through everyone and had a great opportunity. And his backhand was shut down by Vesa Toskala. He'll circle the wagons. Fanning on it is Moore. Carolina seizes control. And away they go. Scott Walker now moving it by the D. That's Carlo Koliakovo. Out of the corner now. It's Walker again. Back to the point. Gleason with a shot. It's tipped. They score! Tipped out in front as it pinballs in. Tim Gleason put it at the net. Up top, wedged by Wesley. Brindamore shot through a screen is kicked out by Toskala. Getting to it is Samsonov. It's all Carolina. Inside for Cole. Cole moving from a backhand that's stopped by Vesa Toskala.
And Eric Cole may draw a penalty here. Good for Eric Cole. What a shift.
Stillman. Open is Cabrera. He and Jeff Hamilton on the points. Ray Whitney has the puck. His shot through traffic stopped by Toskala. Hamilton's bid stopped again by Vesa Toskala. Pass detected. It's loose top of your screen held in by Gleason. Stall this way for Whitney. Carolina maintaining control. Whitney walks. Shoots one. Toskala says no. And it pops up. Gleason for Hennigan. Back for Gleason. The one-timer. They score! Who's out in front? Toskala protesting. Maurice doesn't like it. Good read by Gleason. The Leafs get it out. Maybe an odd man rush if they hurry. Sundin pulls up. Delays. Talusti with a shot. What a stop by Cam Ward.
Cam ends up making a good save, but this was a great switch from the two defensemen that set up the go-ahead goal.
Head manning the puck for Jason Blake, who can scoot. He'll throw it in. Wesley back to his corner. Finished off by Matt Stajan. Loose and back of the goal. Here's a chance. Cam Ward does not come up. Yes, he does. It looked like it may have gone over the line, but it's waved off. It goes off the skate from Eric Cole back for Koliakovo and right down to the goaltender. He turns it over. Cole off the glove hand of Toskala. Oh, the game was right there for Eric Cole. Getting to it is Tucker. Strawman walks. He shoots one. It's tipped. Cam Ward, a big save. And Blake fanned on it. Another chance is blocked. Sundin as Gleason went down in front of Ward. 24 seconds left. Strowman for Cabrera holding on to it. Sundin with a lane. He shoots. Ward says no. And he covers. Seconds left. Face-off win by Brindamore. Out of the corner, Vallin. Cut off momentarily. On the target. They score. Sundin out in front. And Toronto has tied it with 11.4 seconds left in regulation.
Oh, what a tough break.
Stillman again, Whitney taking a one-timer. Setting up Stillman for that. It's blocked by Gill. Hal Gill tries to clear, not out. Stillman all the way across for Whitney. He has stall. Whitney for Brindamore. They score! Hey, hey, what do you say, Ronnie Brindamore and the Carolina Hurricanes win it in overtime.